So, last time, realize that me and one of my brother for the industry, we don't turn illegal immigrant for London. But we know anyhow shall we go reach our house because we don't want to just catch this coronavirus. Me, we say for London, I gladly don't go out, touch one or two places. Now, at the house, I'm not even bothered. So I won't go. People where they invite me for drink and all of that, I'm like, Mona, no bother. Thank you. And I do well. Too much. I also now they hear about social distance. Mona, no vex. My rich Lagos. I won't go do film. I won't go do a mojito. Mona, help my career. Before they tell me, say they will quarantine me. I know we can't go the location. No worry. I understand. Go. Basically, now me and one of my brother did this London together, and I go see him in about there's a person on the cough. Same person on the cough now, Corona. So big shout out to everyone reaching out to me saying in your last day safe in London, you have to be careful, social distance, wash your hands. Thank you so very much, guys. See, this London, I didn't even go out. Forget it. I was just indoor, like indoor.